The Food and Allied Workers Union will be marching in two provinces to protest the impending sugar tax. FAWU is set to march in Cape Town to hand over a memorandum to Parliament and in KZN to hand over a list of grievances at the Durban City Hall. The union will be protesting against the looming sugar tax to be implemented in the country and dumping of chicken from the European Union.